This was a tough one, but I'm glad I did it. But I'm glad it's over.
Yeah. Why did you come back this year?
Oh well, I mean, it just feels so good when it's over, and it feels good to run for such a great cause. Right now, I don't want to come back, but I'm sure in a couple hours, it's all just going to come rushing back. And now, I'm probably going to be back here next year.
Is that what kind of happened this year? You're like, it's a little much, but I want to do
this? Oh, no. I knew I wanted to do it months and months ago. It's just right now when I'm tired. But you know that. But I'm sure I'll be back here. And it's such a great feeling to finish.
How meaningful is it for you to be on this course?
Yeah, I mean, it's so meaningful. It's meaningful to run alongside family, friends, just year after year, who just keep on spreading the Martin Richard Foundation's message, and it just never gets old. So I'm so happy to come back year after year and keep doing it.
What are you thinking along those 26 miles as you do this?
You know, I'm thinking, I'm just trying to go by mile, kind of just thinking about my why and why I'm here.